Would you like to dance?
Yeah, but yeah, let's see if the DJ can play something with a little more. Ruben!
Good morning, Dover. I'm Kevin Packrad.
And I'm Kiara Cardiello.
And we're your hosts for today's show. Today's Thursday, May 23rd, and it's an A day as in Auntie Anne's.
The SAT word of the day is commemorate, meaning to mark by ceremony.
Reminder, we did not use all of our snow days, so we will have one more give back day this school year. There is no school Friday, June 7th.
Attention all high school students, there are only 20 yearbooks left for sale, so order yours today. They're $75 and can be ordered online at www.yearbookordercenter.com using the code 13187, or you could bring in your money to Mrs. Kelly. Don't miss out.
Prom is on its way. If you're in need of a dress or suit, please see Ms. Feynman for more information.
Do you consider yourself to be creative? Do you enjoy building or acting? If so, sign up for Odyssey of the Mind for the 2019 to 2020 school year. The opportunity is open to current 8th graders and current high schoolers. Sign up outside the high school cafeteria and see Mrs. Krieger for informational packets.
Calling all high school juniors and seniors, 16 or older. There is a community service opportunity at the Dutchess County Balloon Festival on July 12th through the 14th at the Dutchess County Fairgrounds. So sign up today at balloonfesthv.com.
Pauling Engineered Products is looking for workers in their manufacturing and production areas. No experience is necessary. Workers will be doing machine and non-machine-based work. Stop by the high school counseling office for more information.
Attention all those going to prom. Be sure to sign up for your table seating outside the cafeteria now until May 22nd. Please be aware that these are subject to change and your recommended seating options. If you do not sign up, you will be placed accordingly to availability. For any questions or concerns, please see Ms. Davies-Bilgin in room 1009.
There is a summer reading 2019 teen video challenge for New York State teenagers from 13 to 18. Make a video including your interpretation of CSLP slogan, A Universe of Stories, for the 2019 summer reading program. Each of the five winning teens will win a $200 cash prize. For more information, visit www.summerreadingnys.org or as your public librarian.
New York State Board of Regents has scheduled a new Global History and Geography 2 new framework regions for Monday, June 3rd at 7:45 a.m. In order to accommodate our testing needs, only the sophomores and students taking this exam will arrive at Tet School at the regular time. All other students will be arriving to school on a two-hour delay schedule and should be on their at the bus stops at the appropriate times. Now on to Brooke with the weather.
There's a chance of thunderstorms in the afternoon, and there will be high humidity. There's a 40% chance of rain, and a high of 73, and a low of 58. And now on to Logan Kuhn with middle school updates.
Good morning, Dover. The academic word of the day is outlandish, meaning of or relating to other country. Intramural's plan for today is soccer. Seems Australian with any questions. And a shout out to Jennifer Cruz on being an outstanding student. Now on to Caroline with college updates.
Good morning, Dover. It's your girl, Caroline. Seniors, make sure you are taking advantage of any and all scholarships available. See guidance for any questions. And keep sending in your acceptances to be featured on our show. Also, graduation is approaching, so get excited. Now on to Justin and Zach with ESPN.
Good morning, Dover.
I'm Zach Morris.
And I'm Justin Williams. And welcome to ESPN. Varsity track has sectionals today at Middletown at 10 a.m., so please wish the following athletes luck. Logan Kuhn, Malachi Holder, Christian Merchant, Zach Morris, Kevin and Tim Packrat, Jonathan Reyes, Hunter Salerna, Anthony Andre, Shirai, Omaya Brown, Selena Carvalho, Grayson Lily Chapman, Jody Grant, Melody Vasquez Ponce, and Mackenzie Winsgate. Modified baseball is a game at Ketchum Memorial Pool versus Millbrook. Modified softball is a game versus Brook also.
Tests for all winter and spring varsity and JV athletes. This year, dinner and sports awards will take place on Thursday, June 6th. Dinner at 5 p.m., awards at 6 p.m. Athletes' meals are covered, but please RSVP to Ms. Krieger by May 29th. Guest meals, which are $8 per meal, and must be prepared. Attention all fall, winter, and spring modified athletes. The modified sports awards ceremony will take place on Tuesday, June 11th at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. No RSVP is required to attend. Keep an eye out for forms, which will be sent in the mail.
Whoa, they just appeared out of nowhere.
Whoa! I've been here the whole time.
So guys, how are you feeling about going to sectionals?
Pretty good, pretty hype.
Yeah, I'm very excited to compete at sectionals.
Me as well.
Good news. Now on to Kevin Packrad and Kiara Cardiello.
And a very happy birthday to Peyton McIntyre. And on that note, have a toasty Thursday, Dover.
Deep in my heart, you walk out that door, I swore that I